Hello, guys.
Hello, teacher.
Hello,
Hi,
everyone. Hi, welcome. Thank you for coming. Hello, everyone. Hello,
teacher.
hello. Everybody say hello, teacher.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, guys. Thank you. Thank you for coming. How are you? How are you?
I'm good.
Very
I'm
good.
right.
Excellent. I'm good.
I'm
I'm
no,
fine.
teacher.
Very good. Todo el mundo quiero que me diga hello, teacher.
Hello, teacher.
Hello,
Hello,
teacher.
teacher.
Hello,
Hello, guys. Hello, everyone. Hello, guys. Quiero que todo el mundo me diga how are you? How are you? How are you? Todo el mundo dígame how are you?
How are
How
you?
are you? Very good. I'm good. I'm good. Everybody say, dígalo conmigo. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm fine. I'm fine. Dígalo conmigo, chicos. I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I'm fine. I'm great. Everybody say, I'm great.
Great. I'm great.
I'm great. Very good, Mara Fernanda. Excellent. I'm great. Todo el mundo dígamelo. I'm great.
Great.
I'm great. Thank you, guys. Okay. I'm going to ask you some quick questions. What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Mayerly.
Very good. Thank you, guys. Pónganlo en el chat room, okay? Escribanlo en el chat room. My name is... Very good. Ivana, dímelo. My name is Ivana.
My name is Ivana.
Muy bien. Very good. Thank you. Everybody put it in the chat room. Okay. Muchas gracias. My name is Mayerly. Thank you. Mayerly. Very good. Estefano se fue. Estefano, where are you? My name is Valerie. Thank you, Valerie. Very good. Siguiente pregunta. How old are you? How old are you?
How are you?
How old are you, Mayerly?
I am 7 years old.
Very good. Excellent. Put it in the chat room. Pónganlo en el chat room, okay? Mm-hmm. Con su edad. I am 7 years old. Ivana, how old are you?
How old are you? No.
I am 5 years old.
I am 5 years old.
Very yeah. good. Thank you. Very good. Quiero que todo el mundo me diga, thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, guys. Okay, ¿les gusta la música? Do you like music?
Yes,
do you like music? Yes, very good. Thank you. Si les gusta la música, quiero que me digan, I like music.
I like music.
I like music. Very good, guys. Let's listen to some music, okay? Let's listen to some music. Les mandé un ejercicio al chat room, al WhatsApp. Ahora lo vamos a revisar, pero primero quería escuchar una canción, ¿ok? I like music. Esta canción es sobre hello, hello, how are you? Y vamos a practicar todas las frases que ya no sabemos. Primero quiero que me digan hello, teacher.
Hello.
Very good, excelente. Quiero que me digan how are you? How are you?
Oh.
I am very good. I am very good. I am very good. Okay. Entonces vamos a escuchar esta canción. Los que vinieron el sábado ya la escucharon. Estefano creo que vino el sábado. Vamos a escuchar primero la canción y luego la vamos a cantar. Okay. Yes. Primero escuchamos y traten de escribir las frases que ven en el chat room. Okay. Yes. Me escuchan. Si me escuchan, díganme yes, teacher.
Yes,
teacher. Yes,
teacher.
I can hear you. Thank you, Stefano. I can hear you. Quiero que todo el mundo me diga, I can hear you.
I can hear you.
Thank you, guys, very much. Okay, let's listen to the song. Vamos a escuchar la música. I go to school.
I meet my friends.
And we all say, hello, hello. Guys, welcome back. I'm back. I'm back. Hello, 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 hello. Everybody say hello, 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 hello,
hello.
Hello, 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 guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Dear me, thank you, teacher. Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, guys. Okay. Let's take a look. Vamos a ver todos juntos. Quiero que vayan conmigo. Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day I go to school. I go to school. I go to school. Muy bien, chicos. Si saben escribirlo, pueden escribirlo en el chat room, ¿ok? Every day I go to school. ¿Qué significa? Una vez más, díganlo conmigo, chicos. Every day I go to school. Muy bien, very good, Stefan, excelente. Muy bien, Ivana. Every day I go to school. Quiero escucharlos a todos. Significa, Valerie, ¿qué significa? Every day I go to school. Very good. Every day I go to school. Vamos, chicos, díganlo conmigo. Every day I go to school. ¿Qué significa every day? ¿Alguien sabe? ¿No? Chicos, come on, guy. Significa todos los días, every day. Todos los días voy al colegio. Every day I go to school.
Every day I go to school.
Very good. Every day I go to school. I meet my friends. I meet my friends. I meet my friends. Very good. ¿Qué significa I meet my friends? My friends, guys, come on. ¿Qué es my friends? María Fernanda.
Amigo.
Yes, very good, muy bien. I meet my friends, me encuentro con mis amigos. Díganlo conmigo, chicos. I meet my friends.
I meet my friends.
Muy bien, very good. Todos están muy bien. I meet my friends and we all say, And we all say, díganlo conmigo, and we all say,
and we
all say. Vamos, chicos, acuérdense. We, ¿qué significa we? ¿Qué significa we all say? Yes. We es nosotros, all es todos y say es decimos. Okay, díganlo conmigo, we all say. We all say.
We
all say. Very good. We all say. ¿Qué decimos todos? Hello, hello. Díganlo conmigo. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hello, 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 hello.
Hello.
How are you? How are you? Very good. Hello, hello. Díganlo conmigo. How are you?
How are you?
Very good. Todas las clases cuando comencemos vamos a decir hello, hello, how are you?
Hello, hello, how are you?
Creo que hay algunos de este grupo que van a tener que pasar al otro grupo de los mayorcitos. Creo que hay una. It's okay. You know who you are. You saben quién es. Okay, hello, hello, how are you? How are you?
Vamos a ver, ¿qué más dice?
I'm good, I'm great, I'm good, I'm great.
I'm good,
I'm great. I'm good, I'm great. Very good. Díganlo todos conmigo. I'm good, I'm great.
I'm good,
I'm great.
I'm great, very good. I'm good, estoy bien. I'm great, estoy genial. Very good. Díganlo conmigo. I'm good, I'm great.
I'm good.
Very good. Primero, I'm good.
I'm good.
Muy bien. I'm great.
I'm great.
Very good. Thank you, guys. I'm good. I'm great. How about you? Muy importante. How about you? Díganlo conmigo. How about you?
How about you?
How about you? Entonces vamos a decir, recuerden, chicos. Yo digo, hello, hello, how are you?
Hello, hello,
how are you? Very good. Me van a decir, I'm good, I'm great.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm great. Y how about you significa, ¿y tú? ¿Y tú qué tal? How about you? Díganlo conmigo. How about you?
How about you?
How about you?
How about you?
How about you? How about you?
How about you?
Hello, 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 hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, how are you? Conmigo, how are you?
How are you?
How are you? I'm good, I'm great. Todo el mundo. Despierto, chicos. ¿Me escuchan? ¿Están ahí conmigo? Díganme, yes, teacher. Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
How many birds? One, two, three. How many birds do you see? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There are eight birds. There are eight birds. There are eight birds. Díganlo conmigo. There are eight birds.
There are
eight birds. No se preocupen.
Eight birds.
There are eight birds. Ocho pajaritos. Very good. Vamos a ver qué más dice, okay? We gotta keep on going every day. Dígame conmigo, every day, every day.
Every day.
Every day I go and play. Every day I go and play.
I go and play.
I go and play. Very good. I go and play. I go and play. Very good. I go and play. I meet new friends. 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 Díganlo tres veces, chicos. I meet new friends. I meet new friends. I meet new friends. Very good. ¿Quién lo puede escribir en el chat room? ¿Quién lo escribe en el chat room? I meet new friends. ¿Alguien sabe escribir en el chat room? I meet new friends. Very good. So al playground, and we all say. And we all say, thank you, Maria Fernanda Pérez Barbosa. I meet new friends. We got more people coming in. Let's listen to the song. ¿Escuchamos la canción otra vez? Yes? Díganme, chicos, play the song. Díganlo conmigo. Play the song.
Play the song.
Play the song. Yes, teacher. Okay, guys, thank you. Díganme, thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, guys. Long. Canten conmigo, chicos. Every day.
I go to school.
I go to school.
I meet my friends.
I meet my friends.
We all say,
hello, hello,
hello, hello.
I'm great.
I'm great.
Thank you guys. Let's listen once again, okay? Ahora quiero escucharlos cantar muy fuerte, okay? Quiero escucharlos a todos cantar muy fuerte, okay? Yes, ¿me escuchan? Hello, guys. Yes, can you hear me? Yes, teacher. Let's go, okay? Every day I go to school. I meet my friends. Hello, hello. Thank you. Quiero que me digan thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, guys. Okay. Recuerden que les envié una hoja, un worksheet al grupo de WhatsApp. Es de my house. My house. Thank you. Excelente. Very good, Stefano. Si ya la tienen, pueden mostrármelo, por favor. Le vamos a poner una estrellita. Thank you, María Fernanda. Thank you, Stefano. Okay, very good. Excelente. Muy bien, chicos. Quiero que se porten así muy bien ahora que va a venir nuestra profesora María Fernanda. La próxima semana quiero que se porten muy bien, chicos. Okay. Que estoy muy orgulloso de ustedes porque han aprendido muchísimo y se están portando muy bien. Okay. Pueden decirme thank you, teacher.
Thank you,
guys. Ok, antes de empezar con el homework, eso lo vamos a trabajar y lo vamos a dejar de tarea, pero antes quiero hacer un break con un pequeño juego que se llama What's This? Ok, pueden decir conmigo, What's This?
What's this?
What's this? Very good. What's this? Ok, una pregunta, Sebastián. Sebastián, how old are you? How old are you, Sebastián? ¿Cuántos años tiene Sebastián?
I am 10 years old.
10 years old. 10 years old. Okay. You're probably going to go to the other group. Creo que también va a pasar al grupo de los mayorcitos. Okay. Eso ya lo vamos viendo esta semana. Sería con María Fernanda. Yes? Okay. Guys, we're going to play What's This? Pero recuerden, hay algunos niños que son nuevos que todavía no saben los nombres de los objetos. Le vamos a enseñar. Okay. Sí, preguntas. Preguntas, Mayerly, ¿no? Yes? No? Okay. Thank you, guys. Pueden decirme, thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, guys. Ahora díganme, what's this?
What's this?
What's this?
Among us.
Among us. Very good. Okay. Quiero que me digan todos. Among us. Among us.
Among us.
Among us. Very good. Un momentito, chicos. Quiero que me lo diga Ivana. Ivana, dime. Among us.
Among us.
Very good. Excelente. Todo el mundo dígame. Among us.
Among us.
Among us. What color, Stefano? What color is this among us? Yellow. Very good. Ya lo había dicho, ¿no? Very good. Todo el mundo dígame. Yellow among us.
Yellow
among us. Very good. What is this?
It's a cat.
It's a cat. Very good.
It's a cat.
Todo el mundo diga conmigo. It's a cat.
It's a cat.
It's a cat. Very good. Do you like cats? Yes or no? Yes. Do you like cats? Yes. Very good. Si le gustan los gatos, díganme. I like cats.
Yes. And don't like cats.
Cats. Who's she?
She, Dora, Dora.
She's Dora. She's Dora, Dora the Explorer. Dora. Dora the Explorer.
Dora.
Okay, do you know who is he? Who's he?
It's Iron Man.
Iron Man. Very good. He is Iron Man.
He's
Iron Man. Iron Man. Very good. Okay. Who's he?
It's a Pikachu.
Yes, it's Pikachu. It's Pikachu. Very good. What are these?
It's a lens.
These are glasses. Glasses. Díganlo conmigo. Glasses. Glasses. Very good. Recuerden que cuando son plurales decimos they are.
They are glasses.
They are glasses. Díganlo conmigo, chicos. They are glasses.
They are glasses.
They are glasses. Good. What is? Who's this?
It's a Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. He's Spider-Man. Who's he?
It's a SpongeBob.
SpongeBob. Yes. Very good. SpongeBob. This is SpongeBob. SpongeBob. Díganlo conmigo. SpongeBob.
SpongeBob
SquarePants. SpongeBob SquarePants. Very good. Okay. Let's go faster. Let's go faster. What's this?
It's a fish. I like fish.
It's a fish. A yellow fish. It's a fish. A yellow fish. It's a fish. A yellow fish. Díganlo conmigo. It's a fish. A yellow fish.
It's a fish. A yellow fish.
A yellow fish. Very good. It's a fish. It's a fish.
It's a fish.
A yellow fish.
I like fish.
What's this?
It's a ball.
Okay.
It's a ball.
Ball of what? It's a baseball. It's a baseball. It's a baseball. Very good. What's this?
It's a donut.
It's a donut. Do you like donuts?
I like donuts.
Yes, I don't like donuts. No. If you like donuts, no.
You
don't
like donuts.
If you like donuts, say I like donuts.
I like donuts.
Si le gustan los donuts, díganme I like donuts.
I like donuts.
Si no les gustan los donuts, díganme I don't like donuts.
I don't like donuts.
I don't like donuts. Nunca comí una dona. Oh my god. Muy bien, María Fernanda. Thank you. What is this?
It's a duck.
A duck.
It's
duck.
A duck. Yes. What's duck. This?
It's a cubierto.
Tenedor.
¿Cómo se dice? ¿Cómo se dice? ¿Cómo se dice? How do you say in English? Se dice. Sí, Mayerly. ¿Cómo se dice? Está buscándolo en el traductor. Okay, no problema. It's okay, sí vale. ¿Lo encontró? ¿Lo encontró? You find it? Did you find it? Se dice fork.
Fork.
Fork. Muy bien. Sí vale buscarlo, ok. Al que lo encuentre más rápido, mejor. Díganlo conmigo. Fork.
Fork.
Very good. It's a fork.
It's a fork.
It's a fork. Very good. It's a fork. What's this? ¿Se acuerdan cómo se dice? Muy bien, yes, French fries, muy bien, Stefano. French fries, pero son plural, se dice they are French fries. They are French fries. Very good, thank you guys. What is this?
Fruit.
Yes, they are fruits. They are fruits. They are fruits. Pineapple, banana, strawberry, watermelon, orange, grapes. What else do you see? Everybody say pineapple.
Pineapple.
Pineapple, very good. ¿Qué es pineapple? Pineapple, ¿qué es pineapple?
Piña.
Oh, piña, very good. Ah, oh, parece pie de manzana, ¿no? Sería apple pie. Pie de manzana is apple pie. Pineapple is piña. Very good. Okay. What is banana? ¿Qué es banana? Yes, very good. Watermelon. What's watermelon?
Sandía, sandía.
Yes, very good. And grapes. Grapes. These are grapes. Everybody say, these are grapes. These are green grapes.
Green grapes.
These are green grapes. Okay, anybody knows what's this?
It's a luna.
A luna.
The moon. 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 It's the moon.
It's
the moon. Very good. What is this?
It's a dinner, dinner, no, dinner, dinner.
No, dinner. No, no se dice dinner. Dinner significa cena. Esto se dice money. Very good. Pero se pronuncia money. Money. Díganlo conmigo. Money. Money. Very good. Okay. And this. And this.
It's a pineapple.
And this.
Apple pie.
Very good. Todo el mundo dígame. Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
What's this? It's a pizza. It's a pizza. Yes, I like pizza. I like pizza. Do you like pizza?
I like pizza.
Yes, I do. You don't like pizza? No le gusta la pizza, no?
I don't like pizza.
You don't like pizza. Okay. Okay, guys, we gotta work.
Like
vamos a ver esto. Dice my house. My house.
My house.
Todos juntos, chicos. Okay, díganlo conmigo. My house.
My house.
Yes, very good. My house. ¿Lo pueden escribir en el chat room? ¿Alguien sabe escribirlo en el chat? My house. My house. Very good. This is my house. ¿Qué significa my house?
Mi casa.
Very good. Yes. Thank you, Mayerly. Thank you, Sebastian. My house. Vamos a leerlo todos juntos, okay? My family lives in a house. 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 ¿Qué significa my family lives in a house? Excelente, very good. Díganlo conmigo. Our house is very nice. Our house is very nice. Our house is very nice. ¿Quién lo puede escribir en el chat room? Si no lo escriben en el chat room, lo escriben en la hojita, ¿ok? Our house is very nice. ¿Qué significa our house? ¿Alguien sabe qué significa our house?
Estar en mi casa es muy fácil, algo así.
Algo así, muy bien. Our significa nuestra. Nuestra casa es muy bonita. Our house is very nice. Díganlo conmigo. Our house is very nice.
Our house is very nice.
Vamos, chicos, ustedes pueden. Ya tenemos que ir subiéndole el nivel y estamos aprendiendo nuevas cosas. Digan conmigo. Our house is very nice.
Our house is very nice.
It's very nice. Excelente. Vamos por partes, dos partes. Díganlo una vez más conmigo. Our house.
Our house.
Is very nice. Is very nice. Very good, excelente. Our house is very nice. Our house is very nice.
Our house is very nice.
Muy bien, chicos. Quiero escucharlos a todos hablar, okay? It has two bedrooms. It has two bedrooms. It has two bedrooms. It has two bedrooms. Okay. Significa, esta tiene dos
bedrooms.
¿Qué significa bedrooms? Vamos, chicos, no se queden dormidos, avanzando.
¿Habitación?
¿Tienen dos? Yes, muy bien. No, dormitorios, habitaciones. It has two bedrooms. ¿Qué significa it has two bedrooms? It has, vamos, chicos, si saben, si saben.
¿Cuartos?
Eso sí, pero no es yo, sino eso tiene dos cuartos. La casa tiene dos cuartos. It has. Acuérdense, it has significa tiene. It has. Two bedrooms, dos dormitorios. Okay. We cook.
We cook.
And eat. In the kitchen. Ajá. Esto se dice eat. Vamos a ir palabra por palabra, chicos. No se preocupen. ¿Dónde está Ivana? Ivana, ¿dónde te fuiste? Where are you? ¿Se escapó? Ok. Hello. It's okay. No te preocupes. Mayerly. Hello, Mayerly. ¿Me escuchas?
Yes.
Can you hear me? Very good. Ok. María Fernanda. Where are you, María Fernanda Pérez? Ok. Hello. Hello.
Hello,
okay, guys, everybody say, todo el mundo dígame, hello, teacher.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, teacher.
Okay. Hello, 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 Valerie. Teacher. Valerie, can you hear me?
Hello, teacher. Yes, teacher, I can hear you.
Very good, excellent, thank you. Okay, vamos a ir palabra por palabra. Digan conmigo, we.
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 We, very good. ¿Qué significa we?
We.
We significa nosotros. Nosotros. Digan todo el mundo conmigo. We.
Hola, ¿qué palabra tan larga?
Es verdad, Sebastián. En español es larguísimo, en español, en inglés dice we. We cook.
We
cook.
We cook.
Nosotros cocinamos. Cook es cocinar.
Cocinamos.
We cook and eat. Vamos a ir.
Nosotros cocinamos y comemos también.
Ajá, en la kitchen. ¿Qué significa kitchen?
Casa grande.
Cocina, cocina. No se preocupen, chicos, estamos aprendiendo poco a poco. Cada palabra es nueva. Vamos a decir todos juntos. Díganlo conmigo. We.
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 Cook.
Cook.
And.
And.
Eat. In the kitchen. In the kitchen. Very good. Todo junto. We cook and eat in the kitchen. We cook and eat in the kitchen. In the kitchen. Quiere decir, nosotros cocinamos y comemos en la cocina. Vamos. We watch TV in the living room. We watch TV in the living room. In the living room. In the living room. In the living room. ¿Qué significa we?
Nosotros vemos
en la living room. Living room es la sala, es la sala. La sala, la sala. La sala, yes. Vamos, chicos, no se queden dormidos. Yo sé que está un poco difícil, pero sí pueden hacerlo, sí podemos. Díganlo conmigo. We watch TV.
We watch TV.
We watch TV in the living room. In the living room. In the living room. Okay. Vamos más. My favorite room. My favorite room is my bedroom. Is my bedroom. Okay. My favorite room. Mi cuarto favorito es mi dormitorio. I like to read books and do my homework in my bedroom. Vamos poco a poco, chicos. Díganlo conmigo. I like.
I like to read.
I like to read. I like to read books.
I like to read books.
And do my homework in my bedroom. Very good, excelente, chicos. And significa y. And do my homework in my bedroom. Ok, hacer tareas en mi habitación. Chicos, les voy a explicar la tarea, pero pueden decirme thank you, teacher.
Thank you.
Esto es acerca de su casa, my house. La tarea es que tienen que leer esto tienen que aprender todas estas palabras y aquí dice unas preguntas. My family lives in, okay, quiere decir mi familia vive en. Vamos a ver en el texto. Acá dice, muy bien, Valerie, thank you, excelente. Porque acá vemos la oración, my family lives in a house.
House,
muy bien. Entonces, como acá arriba ya dice, lo vamos a llenar abajo también. My family lives in, vamos a poner acá igualito. ¿Qué dice acá arriba? A house.
Our house is very nice.
Our house is very nice.
No, pero esta parte de aquí. My family lives in.
My family
igualito, lives house. In a house. Very good. Vamos a escribir aquí. In a house. A house. My family lives in a house. My family lives in a house. Entonces van a hacer la tarea y el día miércoles vamos a revisar cada oración y le vamos a poder decir, ¿ok? Díganlo conmigo. My family lives in a house.
My family
lives in a house. Very good. Segunda oración dice, our house is very nice. Acá también dice, our house has two.
Our house has two bedrooms.
Very good. Excellent.
Bedrooms.
Very good. Okay, chicos. Si es que terminan toda su tarea para el día miércoles, vamos a poder hacer Duolingo. Okay, jugamos Duolingo. Pero acuérdense que el Duolingo es difícil, ¿eh? No es tan fácil tampoco. De todas formas. Okay, quiero que digan conmigo homework.
Homework.
Very good. Ahora díganme, thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for coming. Let's see. What's this?
Pizza. Pizza.
Pizza. Pizza. Very good. What's this?
It's a bear.
It's a polar bear.
Polar bear.
What's this?
It's a purple square.
It's a purple square. Ya me tengo que ir, chicos, en un minuto. Quiero que me digan bye bye, teacher.
Bye bye, teacher. Bye.
Preguntas. ¿Habían preguntas? Preguntas. No se vayan, chicos, todavía. What's this?
It's a rabbit, bunny.
It's a rabbit. Right? What's this?
It's a dog.
It's a puppy. Okay, guys, let us see. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. What's this? It's an umbrella. What's this?
It's an onion.
Onion.